Here's the best way to draw smooth lines in Illustrator. Step 1. Learn to draw with your whole arm at a comfortable speed. This is because drawing too slow may cause shaky lines, but drawing too fast might have your line work all over the place. But if that doesn't work, there's a certain setting we could use for smoother lines. First, we're going to choose our pencil tool, then let's click our smoothing option. Now we're going to increase the smoothing so we can get rid of those shaky lines.